thing for me is really important what's happening nowadays in our times, right? That if, you know, technology is like, I guess every like 2 years, technology, computer technology doubles itself and everything changes super fast. And that's something that we're all embracing and trying to figure out how what's happening nowadays. So I try to bring this feeling when I think about these things, that's what I try to put in my work.
We are in downtown Buffalo on the Washington Street side of the Town Ballroom, a well-known and well-loved concert venue in the city. It's also the home of a new mural by Felipe Pantone called Optichromie Buffalo. Optichromie is a series of paintings that Felipe Pantone's been working on all over the world for a number of years, and this is the newest iteration. We at the Public Art Initiative thought that this was a really nice site to place Felipe's work, because when you look at it, it literally almost feels like it's vibrating off the wall, which is in tandem with what's happening inside this music venue every day.
The Optichromie series I started like 5 years ago. It all basically started with graffiti for me. I realized that I had to increase the contrast in my work, make it louder, make the colors more vivid, so I ended up pretty much painting like all part, like really black and white and with really vivid colors in order to stand out more against other graffiti writers. And that's how I found my own style. And I guess that looking back, that was a response that nowadays we produce way more images that we can't possibly consume. In order to stand out, you have to be very loud.
Felipe was a really important artist for the Public Art Initiative to pursue and try to bring to Buffalo. Not only because he's world-renowned and his amazing skill, but also because his work is directly inspired by the 1960s and 70s op art that the museum has a large collection of. Anytime we can make a connection between what's happening inside the walls of the museum to the work that we're producing in public, that's a bridge that we want to build.